pushing or ganking. There's a lot of options. Maybe with the ice wall down bottom, Zul'jin using his ult to go unkillable.
There's the ult from Junkrat, but it's to no avail. Zeratul managing to pick up two kills, although Junkrat does manage to mine the Mei back towards their towers, but they're going to get out safely. I do love that at the beginning of that fight, Mei put down her Blizzard and then tried to shove the Zul'jin into it with her E and then missed.